Hey guys, gather round. I've got some mind-blowing news for you. We're about to dive into the enigmatic world of Saturn. You know, that colossal gas giant floating around in our solar system, second only to the mighty Jupiter in terms of mass. But here's the thing. Scientists are scratching their heads in confusion over this celestial marvel. Saturn has them stumped. The more they study this captivating planet, the more it unravels its mysterious nature. We have concrete knowledge of the duration of a day on heavenly bodies like Venus, Mercury, and Mars, but Saturn? Oh no, that captivating rascal keeps its secrets locked away. Even the brilliant minds at NASA are left clueless about the length of a day on Saturn. Can you believe it? And let's talk about those spectacular auroras dancing across Saturn's atmosphere. They're not your ordinary auroras. They're crazier than a roller coaster ride. These vibrant light shows hint at an unparalleled amount of energy lurking within the planet. It's as if Saturn is daring us to challenge what we think we know about planetary evolution. Join me on this journey to uncover this planet's hidden secrets. What is wrong with this planet? Saturn is breaking the rules. Imagine thinking you're healthy and then discovering you have a serious illness during a routine checkup. Well, that's exactly what happened to scientists when they sent the Cassini probe to explore Saturn in 1997. The data collected by Cassini completely surprised scientists and challenged their understanding of Saturn. In incredible detail, Cassini showed us the true wonders of Saturn. This massive planet is ruled by powerful storms and delicate harmonies of gravity. It's like a chaotic and mesmerizing dance happening in outer space. But Cassini didn't explore Saturn alone. It had a special passenger on board, the Huygens probe from Europe. This probe was the first man-made object to ever land on a world in the far outer reaches of our solar system. It was like planting a seed of humanity on an alien world. After an impressive 2 decades in space, with 13 of those years dedicated to studying Saturn, Cassini finally ran out of fuel. However, before bidding farewell, Cassini embarked on a daring final mission to protect Saturn's moons that might have conditions suitable for life. It went on a series of intense dives, weaving through the planet's icy rings and collecting valuable scientific data until the very end. What Cassini discovered was mind-boggling. Saturn's day wasn't what we expected, and its magnetic field and auroras were also way weirder than our models predicted. It's like Saturn had a personality of its own, defying our understanding of the universe. So Saturn remains a mysterious and captivating planet, reminding us that there is still so much left to explore and discover in this amazing universe. The Hexagonal Storm. One of the most captivating enigmas revolves around a never-ending storm in the shape of a hexagon at its north pole. This peculiar vortex has left scientists perplexed and intrigued since its discovery in the 1980s by the American Voyager program. Measuring a staggering 20,000 miles in diameter, the hexagonal storm is surrounded by bands of winds blowing at speeds of up to 300 miles per hour. What makes this storm even more peculiar is that no other known planet or moon boasts such a hurricane-like phenomena. Loads of scientists have dedicated themselves to understanding this marvel. They might have discovered that the storm is a result of intricate atmospheric flows within Saturn. These flows could generate both large and small vortices or cyclones, which encompass a larger horizontal jet stream near the planet's north pole. This jet stream intriguingly contains numerous storms within its bounds. The interaction between these smaller storms and the larger system would then give rise to the hexagonal shape. The scientists involved in this research emphasize the uniqueness of this phenomenon. Storms on Earth frequently take the shape of spirals or circles, but never hexagons. The scale and persistence of this storm on Saturn add to the mystery. How did such a large system form, and why does it remain virtually unchanged on this colossal planet? How long is a day on Saturn? As we mentioned earlier, an intriguing puzzle is the length of a day on Saturn. Scientists have devised clever methods to determine the duration of a day on other planets, but none of these seem to work when it comes to Saturn. Imagine you're heating up a jug of milk in the microwave. As the mug rotates inside, you notice a logo on its side. By timing how long it takes for the logo to return to the same position, you can determine the mug's rotation rate. However, if the mug is plain white without any distinguishing features, its rotation speed remains a mystery. The same predicament arises when studying planets. If you have a powerful telescope, you may be able to pick out certain features on the planet's surface that move with it. By observing these features multiple times, you can calculate the planet's rotation period when they align again. Unfortunately, this technique cannot be applied to Saturn because its surface is shrouded in thick clouds. Even the famous rings of Saturn cannot provide the answer. While the rings may appear to be rotating, they likely do so at a different pace than the planet itself. This phenomenon is similar to what occurs with moons in our solar system. Therefore, the rotation of the rings cannot be used as a reliable indicator of Saturn's day length. As scientists continue to grapple with this enigma, they are exploring new methods to unlock the secrets of Saturn's rotation. Deeper investigations into the planet's atmospheric patterns, gravitational forces, and magnetic fields may hold the key to understanding its elusive day length. Hey, before moving on, be sure to like or dislike the video so that we can improve them for you, the viewer. Plus, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by making sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our daily videos. A weird magnetic field. Perhaps the most successful way to determine the period of a gaseous planet is by studying its electromagnetic field variations. Studying the electromagnetic field variations of gaseous planets is the most successful way to determine their period. The magnetic fields of these planets are created by the movement of molten metals in their cores, known as the dynamo effect. When the planet rotates, these metals spin and shift, generating currents that produce magnetic fields. However, it is always expected that the planet's magnetic field will be slightly off from its axis of rotation for the dynamo effect to work properly. But when observing Saturn, scientists found something surprising. The rotation axis and the magnetic field axis of Saturn are nearly perfectly aligned, with an accuracy of less than 0.1 degrees. This means that the dynamo effect is unlikely to be responsible for Saturn's magnetic field. This discovery challenges our current understanding of magnetic field formation because scientists do not know of any other mechanism that could create such a strong magnetic field. The mystery surrounding Saturn's magnetic field remains unsolved. An intriguing radiation pattern. One last technique scientists can use to probe the length of a day on Saturn is the study of radiation. Radio waves continuously rise and fall as a result of all the interactions between the particles in Saturn's atmosphere and its magnetic field. When measured from our best telescopes, these radio waves seem to suggest a period of rotation of 11 hours, as they rise and fall with this period. Higher levels of radiation would appear every 11 hours or so, and therefore this is the best estimate that scientists could give so far. However, Cassini came to disrupt this fairy tale once again. The spacecraft found out that the length of this period was shifting. Over the course of only 1 year, it drifted by 1%. It's not unusual for a planet's rotation period to change over time. For instance, the days on Earth are becoming longer as a result of the slowing down due to Earth's rotation friction. However, it takes a very long time to be able to see appreciable changes in the length of the day. The big changes observed on Saturn are basically unbelievable, as there is no mechanism able to explain this phenomena unless you account for another weird thing: the incredible amount of energy stored inside this planet. Saturn is really hot. Saturn is a really hot planet, even hotter than it should be. Scientists have discovered that it gives off twice as much energy as it receives from the Sun. This means that there is a lot of energy coming from somewhere else. The question is, where is it coming from? One possible answer lies in Saturn's winds. When the cold and warm parts of Saturn's atmosphere meet, it creates really fast winds. These winds might carry charged ions around the planet, creating electrical currents. These currents might be produced at a steady rate and could change a little bit throughout the day. This could explain why Saturn's rotation period, the time it takes for the planet to spin around, changes. Not only that, but these electrical currents could also be the reason why Saturn's magnetic field perfectly lines up with its rotation axis. It's like the winds and the currents are working together to create all this energy that Saturn is giving off. So the mystery of Saturn's excessive heat might just be solved by its winds. These winds create electrical currents that produce the extra energy and could also explain why Saturn's magnetic field is aligned with its rotation. It's amazing how something as simple as winds can have such a big impact on a planet and its behavior in space. While scientists delve into countless theories, it's crucial to recognize that absolute certainty continues to elude them. However, the beauty lies not in the definitive answers, but in the quest for new and unexpected discoveries. Curiosity is the beating heart of scientific exploration. It is the impetus that drives us to ask questions, seek knowledge, and challenge the limitations of our understanding. Adventure awaits, my friend. Dare to question, and the mysteries of the universe will unfold before your eyes. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching, everyone. What do you think about it? Let us know in the comments below. We'll see you next time on the channel.